something to store your slime, cup of water, glue, lotion,
food coloring
to change it, whatever color you want. You can add glitter. This is called slime for beginners. So what's the first step we're gonna do?
First, you're gonna open your glue.
Open
glue.
Make a blob, so keep adding a little by little. Stir.
Stir. I made a mess.
You want to do big circles?
Oh my, look at mine.
You don't have to use a stick, so you can use your hand.
If you want to use your
hand. Oh, that's a big one. Just a little bit.
I think for the bottom.
If you want to use your hand.
Now it's. Well, this is crazy.